GenePattern pipelines provide a simple method for recording and reproducing your analysis workflow. One particularly quick and easy method is to create a pipeline from a result file, which is a product of a series of analysis steps which you have already performed. To begin our example, suppose we have expression data and would like to determine the features that are most closely correlated with our class template, as well as the significance of that correlation. First, we run our expression data through preprocessed dataset to normalize and apply thresholds to the data. After verifying the results, we pass the preprocessed data file to comparative marker selection as input for the correlation computation, upload our corresponding .cls file, and run. When that is complete, we take time to examine the results, perhaps passing them to peers for evaluation and discussion of possible next steps. After some discussion, we decide to extract a dataset and feature list file from the results of comparative marker selection, both to save and to use later in other gene pattern modules. So we pass the output of comparative marker selection to extract comparative marker results and set the parameters to our liking. Later on, we find that having a prepackaged workflow to run these three analysis steps would be very useful. So we locate the result file from Extract Comparative Marker Results, which was the final result of this series of analysis steps, and open the File menu, from which we select Create Pipeline. Note that this file menu is accessible from any page where the result file is accessible. Selecting Create Pipeline opens the Pipeline Designer form, pre-populated with all of the modules used to produce the result file from which we are creating this pipeline. All of the parameters, including inputs and outputs, are also automatically set exactly as they were in our previous analysis work, so that the resulting pipeline will reproduce our selected result file each time it is run. This recreation is possible because we use the output from one module, i.e. preprocessed dataset, as the input for the next, i.e. comparative marker selection. That action allows GenePattern to retrace the steps that created the result file and recreate those steps in a pipeline. For more information about the logic behind this, please visit genepattern.org and see the Create Pipeline section of our user guide. By default, the name of the pipeline will be the ID of the job which contains the result file we used to create the pipeline. It would likely make sense to change this to something more meaningful. You may also wish to edit the other fields. Once you're done with those edits and have verified the settings in the pipeline, click Save. The newly created pipeline can now be run, edited, or exported, just as any other pipeline. Please see our user guide at genepattern.org for more information regarding the management of pipelines.